Earthbound Beginnings is a game rated T by the ESRB. Okay, so made it here, so here now to find out what this town has to offer. Starting with seeing what this NPC has to say.
Are you going to Snowman? Well, I had something to ask you.
Okay, so if I say a yes, which I will go there eventually.
I found this hat. I believe it's the property of a girl who lives there. Please take it to her. I'm afraid it seems like you can't carry it at the moment.
Anyone else here? Okay, I'll have to remember to come back there. Well, at least now I know where she is. What do you have to say?
Go ahead, told you.
No, it was other people's business.
It's what makes playing the game so fun.
Wait, did that guy... Did that guy break the fourth wall?
In the mountains lives an old man. Legends say he hasn't had a cold in 300 years.
What do you have to say?
The old man on the mountain is so generous. He'll give you as much as you can possibly carry.
Okay, so I don't think there's anything that way. Huh? I thought I was within the city limits. Okay, take out the rope. And take out the fugitive. Okay, fugitive still active. But not anymore. This truck again. Okay, 2 damage was all that was needed to take care of that truck. Get another field. How are the NPCs not panicking at all the enemies is here? I mean, come on, this should be a safe area. And can't get into that building. And smash. 9 damage for the an eagle, and can I access this building? No. Those must be some special trees. Ah, here's the town. It would appear. What do you have to say?
You thought I was going to aim too big for food, didn't you? I wouldn't do that, even though I am ever so hungry.
This is a farming town, right?
I wish I had a bicycle.
It is possible to get a bicycle in this game? Buildings. Of course, then again, the whole bit about the bicycle could be a reference to the rest of the other games in the series.
You startled me. For college credit, I study indoor architecture. That's the whole truth. Nothing but the truth. This is a residential area. Please keep quiet. I remember walking through the tunnel when I was young. Went to see what was on the other side. Somewhere in the town of Spokane.
Huh? Don't remember a Spokane on the map.
I heard that there's a ghost house. No. Don't you ever dare go there.
Yeah. Get out of here. up through the house, I should be able to enter here. Okay, so a healer's house and a telephone. $1,011 I now have, and yeah, that's a lot of dough. Now, just let this battle play out. Wait a minute, there's a sign here. Wait. Can't a guy read a sign without having to fight? Healer's House West, Reindeer Station East, Reindeer Town South. Anyone I didn't talk to yet around here? Oh, yeah, someone here. Oh, wait, never mind. I did talk to you already. Talked to you already, and actually, what about you? Oh, never mind, I did talk to you. Talk to you. What about you? Have you ever thrown all the food out into a field? Well, it's a game, but it's pretty wasteful. So, people all just do things like that just because they're bored? You could just throw vegetables that don't bruise, if that's the case, in which case just rinse them off. Then it's not being wasteful. Okay. That's Mr. Bicycle, here are the buildings, and more people that come back here.
I love this town. I wouldn't be caught dead in Spokane.
But where is this Spokane? Oh. Never mind, it's, Oh, right, there is that one dot up there beyond the bend of the tracks. I mean, that other one right above the E, I think that's the healer's house. Been there already. So I guess Reindeer is one of the biggest buildings, is one of the biggest towns around, so... So, what do you have to say?
The sword will buy a good essence for good money.
Are things that bad?
Oh yeah, are y'all ready? Alright.
No.
Find me that way.
Come back here, I think I know who you are. Oh! This is one of the melodies.
Hey, wanna hear my song?
Yes, of course. Yes, immediately. Good looking. And quite a unique song. Nintendo did not want to remember this strange melody. Okay, so... But all the same, it probably wouldn't be something from a random from some random NPC on the street. Yeah, it would be in a significant location. So, what do you have to say?
I love life in the city. I look so great in cute dresses, isn't it?
What do you have? Come back here. Finally. Hey, kid. Just hold on. I'll do this money for me. Don't tell the cops or anyone about it. Just do what I tell you.
leave me alone. Can't you see I'm incognito?
There's a flu going around here. Cough, cough.
Okay, that probably explains it, but probably figures. Oh well. Healer? Mr. Healer, where are you? It has the screen flashing like this. I think it was this way, not doing so. I'm feeling so hot, Mr. Eagle. Now get out of here. Ah, there you are. Did it work? Nope. Plan B. Probably not the best course of action right now, but it'll work. Well, at least they have enough. Go away, you stupid car. Advance to the next level. Fight increased by one. Speed increased by one. Wisdom is increased by 4. Strength is increased by 2. Force increased by 2. Maximum health increased by 5. As I was saying, at least I have... Get out of here. Now, as I was trying to say... Trying to say, I should have enough room in my inventory now for that hat. And she just phased through the door.
Someone died from a cold. Just a cold. I am a man whose existence does not matter. My importance is so small that I may not be missed should I disappear. I don't believe in psychic powers.
Well, so much for trying to educate him on that.
Did you say the man with the slick mustache? Must have lost him. Couldn't help it. Anyhow, I must go check for parking violations now. Okay. As for why I was looking for that guy, he's a swindler. Please let me know if you see him again.
Okay, so you seem to say nothing, but what happens if I use... Oh! Made the right call there.
Did you hear the dragon's lullaby?
I tried to... see what the dragon has to say, but said the dragon wouldn't say anything to me. Okay, I already spoke to you.
This town has become dangerous. But it's still a better place than LA.
I know it's a bit far off, but still, what's wrong with the place?
Would you like to make a donation to the general fund?
Well, tell me more about it, and maybe. Can't do anything to me. Already pulled that one on me. And I still haven't gotten rid of it. No thanks to you. Actually, wait a minute. That didn't work. You the same cop as before? First, I'm gonna say no.
So, you haven't seen the one with the big belly? I mean, she ate 5 barbecue ribs and didn't pay for them.
Hey, actually got that right. And ran away without paying.
You see her, let me know. Must have lost her good outfit.
Yeah, I'm going to check for her. I accidentally pressed the button too fast. I know, but
anyway, I'm going to go check for speeders instead.
And do you have anything to say?
Give me something. Whatever it is, just give it to me. Gimme. Please give me. What? Why won't you give it to me? I said please. I'm thinking of something nice to give you.
Also, I can choose what to give. Okay, so how about I give you something that's not all that valuable? Yeah. Here. Have some. You know what? Have a hamburger. Thanks a lot. I'll show my to show my gratitude. I'll give you this. A flea bag. What good is a flea bag? bag of fleas and other nasty critters. Throw it at enemy and watch the effect. I tried to convince that guy. You sell replacement hamburgers? Oh. What do you have to say?
It's cash and carry around here, boy. It's not that I don't trust you, but...
Okay, same as everywhere else, so... Oh wait. Unfortunately, I can't afford to buy a replacement hamburger.